Hello all traders, today is Monday 21st of October 2024 and we're going to look at the trades that we're going to take on Nasdaq, Dow Jones and S&P 500 futures if we see low risk opportunities. If we look at the 1 hour macro chart, we see that the price during the global session started to go down during the London session, but pre-market started to recover. And by looking at 10 minute macro chart, we see that after New York market opening, the price has started to go up on Nasdaq and S&P 500 and is going down on Dow Jones now. So our plan of action for today is to wait for the price to calm down, and if we see pullback on this uptrend, we take long position repeatedly till it reaches the resistance level, and if it starts to go down after testing the resistance level, we take sell short position. If it has a deep pullback and tests the previous level of support and buyers come back, then we take long positions again. And if it passes this level of resistance and we have a very strong uptrend, we take long positions repeatedly. So stay tuned and we're going to update you with any trades that we take today. So we're back and we have an uptrend and it's choppy. So we took several long positions starting with setup B, C and T now. And we're waiting for every pullback on Nasdaq and S&P 500 and take long positions here in the lower part of channel and close it in the middle and upper area of the channels for quick profit. The price is at the previous day close and resistance on Nasdaq, so it's choppy and we just try to take several more positions. And because the market is choppy and the trend is not very strong, we come back later today. So we're back again afternoon, 30 minutes before the close of market. We have a strong trend, so I'm taking long positions here on E-minis and close it with good profit in the middle of channel. So again, we're reaching the resistance area when we come back, when we have a deep pullback. So we're back again and we had a deep pullback and entered several positions, which was closed with loss on Dow Jones and S&P 500. But we have open position on Nasdaq, which is gonna reach the target. So we have to manage this, which seems to be more trendy than other E-minis. So I'm gonna set the target in the upper area of channel here. So I'm setting profit target limit here and waiting for the buyers to come back and manage this proactively. This position was closed and two more left. And I don't see a strong buyer, so close this also with profit. So we're done for the day, and as you see from the stats, all these signals were copied by copy trader to multiple Apex Trader funding accounts, and you see performance on this account, which was positive. Even the market was sideways and very choppy today, we reached profit factor of 2.45, which is coming from 73% win rate, 81% from the long positions taken mainly, and average win to loss ratio of 0.87. The largest winning trade was 315 and the largest losing trade was $154. So hope this trade taken by the PAAT system for faster scalping is useful for you, and let us know if you have any questions. Have a wonderful day.